We make a brocha asher bochar bonu mikol ha'amim. We are the chosen nation. How many times do we make such a brocha? We find this brocha three times. Once we say asher bochar bonu mikol ha'am. The second time we say ki bonu vocharto ve'esonu vocharto ve'esonu kidashto mikol ha'amim. And the third time we say asher bochar bonu mikol ha'amim. We are the chosen nation. In three brochas, we proclaim that we are chosen. We have to understand why this is. By Birchas HaToiro, by Kiddush Shabbos, and by Kiddush Yontef. Not by Tefillin, and not by Megillah, and not by Lulav. Why? A goy is potter from all the mitzvahs. Why are we specifying that we are the Amma Nifchar Asher Bochar Bonu in only these three mitzvahs, Kiddush Shabbos, Kiddush Yontef, and Birchas HaToiro. If Das Kohen says, brought in Yikol Deraise, we can understand al pi the Rambam that explains, a goy she'osak b'toiro chayiv miso. Chazal say, Pesach Sanhedrin, Toiro tzivu lonu moyshe moyrosho ke ilos yankev, al tikro moyrosho elo me oiruso. Just like a aruso, an eshes ish, is a surah to everybody else, the Toiro is our eshes ish, me oiruso le kilos yankev. Goyshe osak ba Toiro, chayev miso. So we come to Birchas HaToiro, we say, ashe bochar bon mekolom, venosan lonu es toiruso. We cannot teach Toiro to a goy. Only the Sheva Mitzvahs B'nai Noach. Another thing Chazal say, and the Rambam brings it down, Goy Sheshovas Chayiv Miso. Shabbos, the seventh day, belongs to Yisrael. Bein ni ubein b'nei Yisrael hilo ois le'oilo. Lo nesato le'goye hu arotz ois. Elo le'am hu Yisrael asher bom bocharto. Shabbos? Ki bonu bocharto, v'yesonu kidashto mikol ho'amim. We say it in Kiddush. Another thing the Rambam says, Goy also moyet le'atzmo. He made his own Yom Tov. That is not going to work. Friday, Sunday, Chayev Miso. Yom Tov belongs to the Yidden, not to Umos Ho'olam. A nation from the Umos Ho'olam that invents his own Yom Tov and don't do malocha, Chayev Miso. And Rabbi Natan calls it Miso. And Rabbi Natan calls it A'oibet avoido zoro, in a different avoido that he was given. He has only the Sheva mitzvahs b'nei noyach and period. So we say, Asher bochar bon mikolo, v'ro mimon mikolo shoin, v'kidishon v'mitzvoy sov. We bchar when it comes to Yom Tov. So we have three mitzvahs that we are considered amma nivchar. Shabbos, Yom Tov, and Toiro. And on these three, we are mevorech, to Hashem that He gave us the mission to be the Am HaNivchar. How about if a goy wants to bench lulav? He wants to be make lulav. He wants to be mekayim a mitzvah lulav just to get schar. He wants to bring korbanos to the Beis Hamikdash. The Rambam says, "Aval benoyach sherotzo lasus mishar mitzvahs lekabel sochor, en moine in oiso." You don't withhold him. Let him bench lulav. Let him bring a korban. He wants to get. But not in these three mitzvahs. Not Oisek Batoiro, not Shabbos, and not Yontef. So, dafke in these three mitzvahs, we say, Asher bochar bonu mikol ha'amim, ki bonu vocharto v'yesonu kidashto, Asher bochar bonu mikol ha'am, v'roim imonu mikol loshon. Mikol loshon. These three mitzvahs, the Umos Olam were mufka, were taken away from, Asher enken the other mitzvahs. The Avudrom Azakasher, is medayik. There is a nusach in Shabbos different than the nusach in Yontef. In Shabbos we say, ki bonu bocharto, asher bochar bonu mikol om. The Avud Rohom, one of the Rishonim, explains what is the difference in nuschos. If the Beis Yosef brings this Avud Rohom, Rabbi Yosef Karo, the mechaber of the Shulchan Aruch, we cannot say on Shabbos, asher bochar bonu mikol om. Why? Because by Matan Toiro, the Medrash says, the Ribbono Shel Olam went to the Sare Umos Olam, the Ayin Sorim, 30 Sorim on the right side of the Kiseh HaKovot, and 40 Sorim on the left side of the Kiseh HaKovot, and the name of this Sorim על מנשן עם פרשס נויח, דעין אומוס האוילום. אברי אומו הסר עם שומיים. אני אז להם, do you want to be מקבל לתוירו? And they said no. So by מתן תוירו, ריבונו שלום הוא בוחר מכל עום, אשר בוחר בונו מכל עום. But Shabbos preceded מתן תוירו. Shabbos was given before Har Sinai in Moro. Chok u'mishpat v'shom noso, in Moro we were mekabel hilchos Shabbos. At least toitzo and tchum Shabbos. Not to go from reshus leshus, not to go out of 12 mil. That we were mekabel before Matan Toiro. Before we were chosen. Mashenken yontev, we were chosen. That's what Rabbi Yosef brings down b'shem de avud rahom. So when we call kibonu bocharta by Shabbos, what we call kibonu bocharta, when was that b'chiro? As Reb Chaim Kanievsky says, by Yetzias Mitzrayim. Kibonu bocharto, zecher Yetzias Mitzrayim. The Shabbos is a zecher Yetzias Mitzrayim, that the Eibishter was boicher us by giving us the Shabbos. But the gemar b'chiro was by Matan Toiro, when he gave us Yom Tov. And then we say, asher bochar bonu mekolom. That's what Reb Chaim Kanievsky says. So when we say on Shabbos ki bonu bocharto, doesn't mean that we choose to take the Torah. The Hakadosh Baruch Hu chose us. He picked us. Ki bonu bocharto. That's what Avud Rohom explains. The Binyan Shloimeh from Rav Shloimeh Mivilna, the one who gave that comment to the Mishnah Brura, he wants to say Bederech Tzachus. Yontev has two mitzvahs. Aseh and Aloy Saseh. The Aseh, enjoy Yontev, Ba'achilo, Shtiyo, Shlomim, eat together, sing together, enjoy together. That is easy. Parting. But there is a loisa ase also. You can do this and you can do that. Drive on Yontev and you cannot turn a light on Yontev. You cannot cook for a goy on Yontev. Only letzorech oichel nefesh. There are many, many restrictions. Even muktzeh, the Gemara says, is in Yontev harder than on Shabbos. So which part of the Yontev we were mekabel be'ahava, and which part of the Yontev we were forced? So Rav Shlomo wants to say b'derech tzachas, the chelech shtiyo nachilo, we were mekabel be'simcho, be'ahava. No forcing. The more the better. We even have a Yontev shen shel golius. The restrictions of Yontev not so positively mekabel. And we had to be forced. Kofo alehim harche giges on the lavim of Yom Tov. Iser malocho. Dachilon shtiyo without kfiyo. And that we say, batiten lonu Hashem elokeinu be'ahavo. Moyadim lesimcho. Chagim ezmanim lesuson. No forced. What is forced? Mikro kodesh. Iser malocho. We did not jump so quickly. We had to be forced. Bekfiyo. So on Yontev, you don't say be'ahavo on the kfiyo. There was no ahav on that. But when Yontev falls on Shabbos, we have over here a double ahavo. Mitzat Yontev, we have the ahavo of achilon shtiyo. There was no forcing. Mitzat Shabbos, we have the ahavo that we were not forced to be mekabel Shabbos by moro, before Matan Torah. So when they fall together, by Mikra Kodesh, we insert the word Be'ahavo, because remind us of the Kabbalah's Shabbos before we were forced. We did it mit Ahavo. When comes the Agodah Shel Pesach, we say, Ho Lachmo Anyo. This is the bread that our fathers ate in Mitzrayim. So a child can ask, Tati, this is not the bread that was in Mitzrayim. This looks very fresh. I even saw you baking it. So how do you say, Sheker, that this is the bread that we ate in Mitzrayim. In the Ramo, I want to say, in the Darkei Moshe, Rav Moshe Iserlis, that the Nusach is not so simple and we should change it. Ho kelachmo anya. This is like. So the child should not have questions. In the Mate Moshe, he agrees with the Ramo. Ho kelachmo anya. It's like, dimyan. So we have a question. How come we say ho lachmo anya? All the Agodah Shel Pesach, most of them say, Holach Mo'anyo. Mo'anyo. Is the Maritav, wants to farenfer the Nusach that we use. By Har Sinai, Korban Tomit. In Midbar and in Beis HaMikdash, every day we makriv a Korban Tomit. Nusach in Parshas Pinchas says, Ho'asuyo behar Sinai. This korban is done in Har Sinai. This is not the korban for Har Sinai. This is the korban like Har Sinai. And you see, it's not considered sheker. So if we can say ho'asuyo behar Sinai by korban tomit, you can say ho lachmo anyo the whole of Asana Be'arad Mitzrayim in the night of Pesach, and there is no problem whatsoever. We make a brocha, asher bochar bonu mikol ha'amim. We are the chosen nation. How many times do we make such a brocha? We find this brocha three times. Once we say asher bochar bonu mikol ha'amim,